Can I call you Rose?
Cause
you're sweet like a flower in bloom.
Okay, so we're currently at the Hilton in Colombo. We ended up landing in Sri Lanka yesterday. 18 hours of traveling, that's a whole story time. But we're here and the hotel is so beautiful. There's people walking, so I do look crazy right now, so I'm gonna stop for a sec. But the decorations are insane. You're good, you can come.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you're good. But yeah, the people are so amazing and it's just so nice to be back at home. So I'm really excited to get this for you guys as a vlog and just capture all the content. We have some really exciting things coming up, music related and everything. So I'm excited for you guys to see everything. But I just had to show you the decorations because, and this isn't even the nicest part, like once you go upstairs, you'll see it in the lobby. You're good, you can go. But yeah, it's just really amazing and I feel very grateful to be here. And yeah, I'm excited for you to see what we have in store.
Do you want to tell them how we woke up today? Bearing in mind, neither of us are morning people.
No, that's what I'm going to slip on right now because I know where we recorded.
Yeah, insert video right now.
We're going to be the elephants.
You're actually nearly the same height as this polar bear.
It is so cute. But that's basically the update for the day. We're definitely going to vlog ourselves. We should be like feeling the elephants. I'm really excited. And this is Libby's first time.
I'm so excited. Like, I don't think anyone can understand the excitement. I'm not a morning person. I was up and ready by 5 a.m.
Nah, we weren't even up and ready. We was up, jumping.
Oh, screaming. Everything.
But,
yeah.
Bye,
guys.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah,
what did you get?
I had a Big Mac along with some large fries and a side of chicken nuggets.
Yeah, you can see that.
Yeah. So here we have the Big Mac. Mm-hmm. We have the mayo chicken over here.
Mm-hmm.
We've got the chicken selects.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
There in the corner, if you have a look. You have the ice cream machine that never worked. No, here to the right.
Oh, wow.
It's insane. We just found a new bestie. Do we know if it's a heel?
She.
Well, she's beautiful.
Her name's
guys,
Nilo.
Welcome to Sri Lanka. Nilo!
She apparently came in 1975.
Look at how it's walking.
You can't eat a coconut, can you?
No.
Can you
eat that?
make a cup of milk on me?
Thank you. Oh,
sorry. Drink full, water full. Inside.
Single polo. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
You got us.
Little single.
Yeah.
What's the name, single?
Wait, to take a video of King Cobra.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna give everyone a tutorial here. You get the piece like this, but I'm gonna show you. And then you scoop the inside.
Cut. Okay, good.
Okay, this is a King Coconut tutorial. So you get the piece like this, and then you scoop it like this. And I know it looks crazy. And you just eat it. Why is it bad water?
That's not what it is.
The heat is insane. Okay, but I just finished getting ready and we're about to head to Colombo where I'm gonna be in the studio and we're gonna do this collab with 242. So I'm really excited for you guys to see what we have planned in store. But we've just picked the song. We've been actually working on this for like weeks, not even weeks, months, like since I've been at school, back and forth with phone calls with the team and Billy just like putting everything together. But finally I'm here and we're about to record everything. So about to head to the studio and do that. I'm really excited for you guys to hear this song because it's like a reggae mashup to a song that I'm sure you guys will know. But yeah, I think it would be really amazing because this song will just capture like another side to me as an artist and just like me being back at home, so this should be really fun and I'll pick up the camera when I'm at the studio. So we just came to the rooftop to do the interview, but I literally have to show you guys this view because it is insane. Like, I feel so grateful to be able to be here, sharing my music with Sri Lanka and just having these opportunities. So I'm really excited for you guys to see. Hold on, I guess I'll see the train too. But yeah, just so beautiful. Like, I just love being back at home and I'm really excited for you guys to see the content that we're shooting today. Shout out to Pulse for having me here. I'm really excited to be able to share with you guys what we're going to be doing or what we have planned for my music and everything. But yeah, that's basically the update. The crew is setting up all the equipment and stuff like that, so we should be getting started shortly. But this is basically my first interview of the day and then I have a couple more. Basically, it's going to go into the whole night. But I'm really excited and again, I'm just grateful to be here and I can't wait for you guys to see what we've got in the works, but yes. Okay, so we just finished the first look. I'm about to do an outfit change. I have my mom with me. She's been amazing as always, helping me out. But yeah, we just got some food, hot chocolate, muffin. You know how we do because we was up at 5 a.m. and we need them eat. But I'm excited for you guys to see what we have been recording because it's looking fire, but I'm gonna show you guys the room too. I showed you already, but I'm trying to figure out what outfit to wear. 8:05. But the views are just insane. Like, they're setting up for the next look. So we're just about to do a quick makeup re-up and outfit change. But how beautiful is this? Ma, how beautiful is it?
It's beautiful, amazing.
It is insane. I'm really excited to see how the interview turns out. It is so hot though, like I'm literally melting, but we'll pick the camera up in a sec. This is the suitcase situation.
Still trying to get you out my head, but I don't even know what I want. Just tell me what more could you want. If there's something you need, what's enough? Give you reasons to love and you fall in love.
Okay, outfit change done. We've gone for a denim look with this under top. I can't wait to actually have a stylist. My mom's doing a great job, but like just having the whole team would be fine. So this is the second look, and we're about to head back to the rooftop and keep it going. How are we feeling?
Excited.
Let's go.
What challenges did you encounter while making this single? So I would say that Love a Girl was a song that really flew naturally for me. I think a part of that was I really decided to sit with myself and my emotions and really just be vulnerable with my music. And I think that's another reason why this record means so much to me, because you can really hear who I am as an artist and really what I want to talk about in my music. Just like,
okay, second look is done and we're about to be on the last look and finish these questions. You're so funny. I've been waiting for my mum to say so. I'm like, where are we?
One minute.
Oh, sorry. This is level 12. Yeah, okay, we stay just getting in the wrong floor. But yeah, we're on the last one. I just had to do a catwalk, and I swear I've been like practicing my catwalk since I was like 5, so watch out for that too. But yeah, it is very, very hot.
Yeah,
ready to
end the beach.
That
was fantastic.
Okay, we are on our final outfit. I went for like a grey jumpsuit, the cute cutout. But yeah, I'm excited. And we're just waiting for the elevator.
And now it's got me drinking all the rosé alone. Thinking, how could you though? If you're in love, Mr. Fold, then I don't wanna know. Cause I don't wanna show you have me this way. If you're gonna come remind me that somehow you know to do me right, the way I'm feeling it inside, I need you to make up your mind. You got me in 2 minds. How we go over and over. So you don't want this, but still love me and then leave me on red.
Life's good here.
It is bright. Like, I feel like it's just,
I want it to ring.
I feel like this is magical. Like we're in a story.
Love a ghost will love you and you won't know. Love a ghost won't leave you cause we won't fold. And I say, oh man, I mean it. It's gonna be known. It's what I do to me. Stay giving my heart for free. You know other girls don't love like me.
These are the things they use when they making rice, like used in the paddy field.
Wait, so they use this to make rice?
No, those are the paddy fields. This is the paddy field to get the rice out of it. And this how before the machines come, and they use the hand to see the paddy field. That's rice.
And then they use that equipment to like get the rice out of
out
the...
of yeah from the field. Now they have machines, but those days they had, see how they do it. They cut by hand.
Now she asked for it. She asked for it. We had seen it. Thank you.
Welcome to my Get Ready With Me, as well, I'm about to go perform at my first headline gig in Sri Lanka. Wow. I'm just gonna give you guys a story time as I get ready. I just came from the hair salon and I put my hair down because the humidity in Sri Lanka is no joke. I just have 20 minutes to get ready. I can't tell you the way we've been running around today, or like just in general this whole trip. I think this definitely gave us all a taste of what like life would be like on tour, or just like doing shows, interviews, gigs, studio, especially for my family. Feeling grateful, of course, but I hope you guys have been doing well and having a restful break so far. I know everyone's in final season, so yeah, I hope everything's submitted and everyone's just doing well. We finally got through the semester, so yeah, that's lit. Color correct, not gonna lie, if you've seen my videos before, you just know like my routine is like very much non-existent. I have about three steps to my routine to the fastest color correct ever. Usually I use the Bobbi Brown. Yo, let me not even chat to you about my color correct that I use here. I'll tell you about Sri Lanka. Now I should be drinking a green tea, having some cake. My first like gig out in Sri Lanka, so I'm excited for that. I'm ready for our recording session. I was in there for like 6 hours getting the track down, but we got it down and it's sounding good. And then I showed today. I have interviews all day tomorrow, and then 22nd is actually like a day off for me, and we have a wedding, which will be nice. So all I'm gonna do is just cut like, the corners of my eyes. This is what I mean, like, don't ask me what I'm doing, because for real, I don't know. I don't know, I haven't known, and that's why I really just don't do my makeup. I'm gonna go ahead with the more for each friends that I'm
German.
German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German. German.
pushing me.
Careful, her head,
her
neck.
Careful, her neck.
Let's be
out. That's not me.
Love like me.